Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
Come on, through here. There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
They must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. Is that a pan flute? This way. Watch your step.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? Doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later. Now, this looks sketchy. What are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Try this door.
It's no good?
Not getting in this way.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
Bet you can.
Let me guess. You're gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
All right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting. Change shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
No. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
This up. There we go. That'll do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. I gotta find a way across. I have an idea.
That thing's coming out of the ceiling. In what?
Be right down.
that a popcorn machine?
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.